today, Jay.
Uh-huh.
Today.
Yeah.
We got what's called Middle Earth, mm-hmm. Shadow of Mordor.
Yeah.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
And so just a kind of a background. You play as this guy right here.
Sure.
He is a ranger.
Handsome.
But much like the like Aragorn.
Mm-hmm. Or like Eddie. Our friend Eddie.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. And his name is... Where is it? Plenty of summary.
I really wish we could name him. That was what was really exciting me, is that we get to name him.
I mean, we can call him what we want. His real name is... where is it?
I didn't get to play my theme song, Dan. I have a proposed theme song for Jay Likes to Watch.
Oh, okay. Well, let's let me mute the audio here.
Whether Dan's playing a gangster. Nope, that's not how I want to do it. No, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Whether Dan's playing a gangster or playing a skeleton. Alright, one more time. Whether Dan's playing a gangster or playing a Sasquatch, Jay just sits there cause Jay likes to watch. He won't waste his time on castles and gold. There's no controller for Jay to hold. Jay likes to watch. He don't know where he's going. Jay likes to watch. Taking his time, but he don't know where. There's Daniel, King of Controllers. That's the wrong song.
That's very nice.
Yeah, it's in progress. I'm not saying that's the final version. Yes. I'm just saying, you know, I just realized at some point as I was writing it, on the fly, that it was sort of turning into me and Julio down by the schoolyard. So I just
it was becoming evident. Thank you, Jay.
You're welcome.
And so in this game, you play Talion, who was the captain of Gondor.
Sure.
He served as a garrison station at the Black Gate of Mordor.
I thought you were going to say he served as a geisha.
Before the return of Sauron.
Sure.
And then his wife, Loreth, and his adult son, Dihail, are ritualistically murdered, sacrificed by the Black Hand of Sauron.
Of course.
And basically, you're killed, but you aren't allowed to die because of the sacrifice. And you run into this wraith who doesn't remember who he is, but who is also cursed. And he gives you these, like, wraith powers.
Yeah.
So I'm in one of these, like, ghost towers. It's sort of a memory of a tower.
Okay.
Like, this top part doesn't exist in reality.
Sure. It's kind of like...
And then when I'm here, I'm in my wraith form.
So this is like Bioshock, but for the Lord of the Rings world.
Kind of. And his name is Lord Celebrimbor, because he's an elf.
Of course.
So if I hit pause here, you can see Sauron's army. Right? So these are all the generals and stuff. I've actually killed some already. See, I killed him.
Mm-hmm.
The other guy's kind of knocked out. Right? May or may not be dead. And when you die, the orc that killed you gets promoted to general. And these guys move around and level up and stuff.
Oh, I see.
So it's an ongoing thing where the army keeps getting populated. And as they beat you, they get more powerful as well. Some of these guys are really easy to kill if you know what their weakness is. He has a fear of ghouls, a fear of grogs, and a fear of flies. So he would run away in terror if, like, I got flies near him.
He's a pussy.
Yeah. You can level up. I haven't done this yet, so let's see what I got.
Oh, I literally just saw the word blorg.
Where?
Something blorg rabble rouser, I'm pretty sure is what something
said.
Oh, that's
probably this guy, one of these guys' names then. This is
okay.
Shiga Shaman.
Sure.
He's an unknown captain.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it might have been one of the guys I killed.
Okay.
Because it would tell you where I got this from.
I see. Okay. Blorg. It's fantastic. Oh.
Yeah. There's Horhog the Elder is where I got this from.
Mm-hmm.
And Ushak the Literate One is where I got that from. Oops. So it was probably the dagger, maybe?
Mm-hmm.
Blorg the Rabble Rouser.
There we go.
Is who I got that from.
Yep.
So yeah, they get names and everything, and it's all randomized.
Mm-hmm.
I've got 2 ability points.
So these guys, basically, they all went onto an engine to figure out, hey, what's your orc name? It's the street that you lived on and the name of your
exactly.
pet.
Exactly. Every time.
Well, I grew up on Blorg Street, and my first dog was named Rabble Rouser. Oh, that's funny. I'm Blorg Rabble Rouser.
All right. So, one of the things I want to do is, so you see that little, on my map on the left-hand side there, there's that little mm-hmm. skull. Mm-hmm. That's one of the generals that I kind of, I know the general area of. So I can go with my Wraith power
mm-hmm.
and try to see him.
Uh-huh.
And those yellow things are missions. Mm-hmm. I probably should do one of those at some point.
Probably, too. Yeah.
But I get distracted in this game mm-hmm. just trying to kill all the generals. And of course they all come back.
Right, right.
So see, now I'm Talion.
Okay.
Because I'm out of the tower. Crap, he can see me from where he is.
Uh-oh.
Maybe if I go in this bush.
This is amazing.
So now he's walking away, right?
Oh, jump into the leaves.
So I'm going to go ahead, and I'm going to sneak kill.
Sweet.
And now they're happy because I rescued them.
Sure.
Okay, so now there's a.
He doesn't have any weapons or anything that you can take off of him? Nothing you care about?
No, I've got really good weapons already, so it's not really necessary.
Sure.
You get like those abilities mm-hmm. based off of killing generals.
I see.
Boo-boo. So I'm gonna just scoot around. Do, 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 mm.
do, do. Like a blind Boop. As a fucking bat. Okay.
Ugh. Definitely now.
Uh huh. Now, you did specifically ask me if I wanted to play an orc killing game or watch an orc killing game, so I guess
I did.
I'm getting what I asked for.
You are.
Oh, that's really high. I don't like that. I don't like these heights.
You don't like that?
Nah. Gross. Super gross. I'm assuming you can die from heights in this game.
Yeah.
Okay. It's not like super unrealistic like Grand Theft Auto, the other one. You know.
That yeah, game. Grand Theft Auto, you die really easy from heights.
Yeah, right.
I think the guy's playing in the puddle.
You look like a cat trying to decide whether it's going to jump up onto a table or not. This game is nasty. I mean, at least it's black blood. Like, it just looks like oil coming out of it, but it's pretty gross.
There you go. So I did a parry move there.
Mm-hmm.
So we see how the little Y appears above their head for a second. If uh-huh. you do it right, it allows you to respond to that attack
mm-hmm.
and then beat them up instead of being bashed in the head with a thing.
I see.
And as you now, level up and get more abilities,
mm-hmm.
you can do more and more like cool things.
Now I'm only getting a portion because we're obviously you're in Boise, I'm in Burbank. I don't know if we've established that on this show, but I mean, even in the, with the not the best streaming quality, it still looks really pretty.
It is a very pretty game, and that's one thing. Mad Max is a WB game too. Mm-hmm. So I think they use the same engine for that, and mm-hmm. it's like Grand Theft Auto meets this game.
Yeah.
In the desert, and it is a fucking gorgeous game.
It doesn't have the problem that Skyrim has where shadows don't make sense.
It's got like precise fucking shadows. Like you stand under a grate and you've got like a great shadow rippling over your body kind of thing. And
it's pretty awesome.
Do, 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 do. And stab.
He's the singing stabber.
Do, do, do. I'ma stab you. Here I go, I'm stabbing again. I'ma stab you. Stab you in your chin. Here I go, stabbing. Stabby, 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 stab. So you see how on my map there's a couple of them that have like these little green, like, images, mm-hmm. look like mm-hmm. diamonds.
Mm-hmm.
If I can grab them, I mm-hmm. can get intel about other generals from them.
Okay.
I think the guy over here will be pretty good for that because he's the only one here. Because other people can attack you if they see you, so.
Yeah.
Because it takes time. So, interrogate. Give me your secrets! So now I get to pick one and learn about him.
Hmm.
So let's pick one I don't know about yet. Goroth, the Caragor Tamer. Caragors are like monster tigers.
Okay.
Located at main mission. Good to know. And then step to the ice. And decapitate. Jesus Told you, Christ. Orc killing, man.
You're welcome.
Everyone's thanking me for freeing them. Thank you. Thank you for stabbing him in the eyeball. You're welcome. So from here you
we
can
like
go.
It very much.
We like it very much. Watched that the other day. Had
Which
to.
I just started watching that today.
So if you hit X, you can mark the target to show you kind of generally where he is.
Mm-hmm.
So go over there.
I'm assuming there are no, like, let's pick flowers side missions in this game.
The only flowers you pick are to heal yourself when you're dying.
Okay.
And gotcha. I do that a lot.
Murderer, heal thyself.
Yeah, you know, like Jesus said.
Mm-hmm.
What's kind of cool, too, and you're not going to hear that very well with this setup, mm-hmm. is that there's a lot of... Oh, shit.
That's a giant ass. What is that? Is it a spider?
Spider.
Ugh, gross.
Is that... The orcs are constantly having conversations with each other, and they'll discuss things that happened and stuff. So it's entertaining. It feels more alive.
Mm-hmm. Whenever I hear the size of a average video game script, it's so daunting. It upsets me.
I know.
I'm guessing when we do our video game, it's not going to have that kind of a lengthy script. Ooh, that's the guy who's scared of bees or ants or flies.
Well,
that's the one.
He's just an archer, but they fuck him up.
Uh-huh.
I make him run, fall to his death. So you can do things that allow you to stay kind of hidden and subtle. You mm-hmm. don't just have to stab him with a sword. For example, too, we'll do this. So you know I was telling you about the Karagors, the monster tigers.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So there's that cage right there
mm-hmm.
with a Karagor in it.
Oh, those things. Okay, yeah.
So if I do this, oops, wrong thing, and aim at the lock.
Mm-hmm.
So now he's free, and he's going to go and start killing some fucking orcs. Mm-hmm. And the confusion can help you get in there and beat people up, too.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's dead. And eventually you can learn to ride them.
Really?
That's one of the skills you can eventually get.
That's fun.
See? Oh, no, he killed a human slave. That wasn't really my intent. Sorry, guys. Sorry. For the greater good. Greater good.
See you later.
Alright, so I'm going in the castle for this. This will be daunting. I'm probably gonna die.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's go get this
on average how many turns does it take you to actually win at a level like this or at a mission like this? Is that daunting?
It all really depends a lot on the environment. Sometimes mm-hmm. it's like nothing. This guy, I set off the alarm, so I'm pretty much fucked. See that little crown blinking?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he just blew the horn.
Uh-oh. That could be for lunch. You don't know.
I'm just going to stay up here. I missed! Oh, fuck.
No.
Not the place you want to be when orcs are getting pissed. I can't run up that wall.
You're waiting for death, right? That's what's happening.
There we go. Back up.
There we are.
Up.
Oh, blip, blip, blip.
Is there any... Oh, there's elf shot there. So I can
hold
restock
B when near an enemy to drain it.
Yep.
That is just the grossest sounding. I will drain you of your fluids and they will be mine. Okay, I see. I got you. I see what he's doing.
Into the bushes. Secret. Is it secret? Is it safe?
Is it safe? Oh.
Okay, let's go get these guys. Now, one of the things about this in... We're not going to have time for you to see it firsthand.
Mm-hmm.
Is that when you use a general to gain information, to gain intel,
mm-hmm.
he isn't necessarily going to die from it.
Mm-hmm.
So I've had it where the guy comes back mm-hmm. and he's slightly deformed because of the beating he took.
Mm-hmm.
And then I use him to gain more intel.
I see.
And then he comes back again and he's even more beaten to the point where he's wearing like these black rags around his face because he's so utterly deformed.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, who are you?
Well,
okay, whatever.
This
is. I think that guy becomes my friend.
Orc friend. Suddenly it became night.
Red bag.
The editing in this game is poor. It's nighttime. It was day a minute ago.
Where's the person keeping up consistency?
Right? Script supervisor, where are you right now?
Okay, can we just skip this? Let's go to story. Okay, so I gotta follow this guy.
Rat
He's
gonna bag.
Help me find someone. You
can't trust them. Can't trust them. Stab you in the back.
At least the Uruk will stab okay, now this is nice. He keeps up the speed and he auto follows the orc. So when I move, when he turns, I turn.
Oh, alright.
They did that. The first game I ever saw that in was Red Dead Redemption.
Mm-hmm.
And that was like a whole new world of video games. Like, oh, I don't have to try to run to follow them, and I always run a little bit faster, but I walk a little bit slower.
Uh-huh.
It's just a nightmare.
They call this the Sorkin feature, the walk and talk.
Yep, the walk and talk. In fact, in every single game the Sorkin makes, they use basically the same sentences. I gotta keep Ratbag alive.
Well, I can't wait till we play the West Wing game.
Ratbag is taking damage. No shit, so am I. Join the fucking club.
It's not so easy when you can't sneak up on him all over again.
How's that, fucker? Oh, I broke his shield. Oh, is he the only one left? Yeah, fucker, come here. We're gonna gain some intelligence. Alright, let's see. So I know his strengths and weaknesses already? I do. So I might just need to find someone new.
This is like a dating game. It's great.
It is. Hatful orc friend.
Alright, orc number 3. If you were a candy bar, what candy bar would you be?
I would be the head of a human on a stick. Covered in chocolate and filled with creamy nougat.
No, a little creepy. All right. Well, all right, orc number 1. Aww. I'm sorry, orc number 1. Orc number... Oh, you've been decapitated. All right, that's fine. These were
your goals. Is this the fucking secret?
Uh-huh.
Visualize your goals. What else is... That's part of the secret, right?
I think so.
You have to visualize it.
Yep.
So Ratbag is totally, he's read the secret.
Yep.
I've been hunting humans for 10,000 hours. I'm very good at it. Also, I'm no longer a hoarder. I read that book where I put all my weapons out and all my bones, and I picked up the ones, and the ones that gave me the most pleasure are the ones I kept, and I threw everything else away.
I was like, I haven't used this sword in 2 years. Do I need it or do I just want it?
Also, I'm on the F-plan diet.
He just buys into everything.
He seems like a bit of a sucker.
He does. So who's the bigger sucker?
Have you ever heard of Amway?
Oh.
This is just... there. See, now you don't have gallbladder stones anymore, or whatever it is. You don't have a gallbladder anymore, frankly.
Sure, he doesn't have use of much of it. It's fine. Okay. Can I tell you, these orcs do not know how to keep their shit in shape. What is their deal? Or do they live in ruins on purpose? Like, what the hell?
That's a good question.
They're super gross. Like, it's... I mean, if they're poor and disenfranchised, I don't want to judge them. But.
That being said.
They do seem awful murdery.
Shit! Wrong guy!
Oh
no, I think I failed this mission.
Oh
no! I wasn't supposed to attract attention.
Oh. Well, I'm going to go ahead and say yes.
Might have failed this particular mission. I need to keep him from raising the alarm.
No. do you think?
Damn it! So close.
No. Let's retry. Damned by the bell. I've never heard that happen, but that's what happened.
Okay. I mean, you know, so that can show you how, you know, shit can suck sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
By the way, I'm a member of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. I don't know if you want to look at this book that I have. Why are you leaving me behind all the time?
Where is he, by the way? Why is he left behind right now?
Oh, it's military strategy. I do all the work and he doesn't.
Mm. That's
that was his own words.
Okay.
Can't really argue with that.
Do not just jump on a rando from 100 feet high.
I was trying to get the archer guy. I guess. Oh, see, okay. The problem is if I shoot him, he might fall down and draw attention.
I see.
So I'm going to have to do it this way.
That is upsetting.
Don't drop him. Oh, thank God. I've had them drop him before, right in the middle of everyone. I'm like, fuck. That's supposed to be subtle. Wee, plop.
We both say plop at the same time. So your buddy is still behind somewhere.
Yeah, oh yeah, he's not coming along.
Okay.
Ooh, I have an ability available. I should do something.
Is he back there trying to get people into Kabbalah?
Oh, this thing around my wrist.
Kabbalah,
oh, yeah.
Kabbalah of Latter-day Saints.
They're close. Now, which one of this filth is Goroth?
He seems like a racist.
Someone just yelled, "I am Goroth." I think I've solved the mystery.
It's amazing.
Wants me to. So that's the guy that has a fear of Kiragors. And
Whee! Plop. Did you just say that's a no-no?
Yep.
That's what I heard.
You heard correctly. The audio's working, I'll tell you that much. So when he's scared, I can grab him. And he's... Interrogate him. Yeah. So this guy could come back because he may not be killed by this.
Right. But he'll be at least mentally
creepy
maimed.
Looking. Looks like with that chin thing, he looks kind of like a monkey.
Crunch. Does not work well with others. Oh,
Rat Bag. I just helped Rat Bag take over. Now he's a general.
Sweet. So now you have a buddy who's a general.
Here comes a slapstick.
As
Lord of the Rings is well known for.
Yeah.
Well, it is. It's just usually the hobbits.
I know.
It's fucking here. Womp, womp, womp.
Just my ear? I mean, that's scary, but...
Yeah, it's like... I could actually even still hear with that one.
Yeah.
Technically. It's not like he's removing the bones or the...
Actually, I got tinnitus in this one, so if you took this one, it might not be that big of a problem.
Yeah, it might actually help, because there won't be as much sound going into it. Ooh, subtle.
What could possibly be
next? We must use the weapons. I think these are the guys that were supposed to go move that body.
He wants to know what's possibly next. I think what happens next is he starts a vaudeville team with that orc.
With that.
They go out traveling the countryside performing.
Who's on corpse is what they...
Yep, who's on corpse. That's exactly right.
I want to kill one more general before we...
All right.
I'm going to tempt to.
Can you kill a general in 5 minutes?
Let's see if I can't get to this guy.
Do it.
Okay. Off we go. He's going to run. gonna run. I'm gonna do run. It. Fuck all y'all. See ya. Do do do.
Subtlety be damned.
Weep. Can't catch what you can't see. It's a Caragor over there.
Run.
He can't climb up ladders, by the way. Oh, fuck. That's one of those giant ogres or whatever. Don't want to go there.
No.
The beast I'm hunting? I'm not fucking hunting that thing. I never said that. I never made any of those promises. Fuck that noise. Into the bushes. No, you didn't hear anything. Shh. Shh.
Shh.
That was not intended.
Oh, my God. That was the hard way. All right. Oh, yep, here we go. Here we go. You just got the passion for general killing. It's just...
I just love killing!
Disrespect. I respected him. So you're playing this with a nice USB remote, or do you have a wireless remote?
That's I have okay. a USB one.
I see. All right, you got 3 minutes to kill that general, Dan.
That him?
Yeah, it is.
All right. I gotta get over there.
Here we go. And whoa, that was fast. Here we go. Yep, giant machine. Cool. Neat machine. Excuse me. And there you go. Right. That's done. What else on the list? I'll check my hand. Oh, boy. Washed my hand earlier. Half it's rubbed off. Let's see. Kill Schmap. Kill Clorp. Captain. Kill Captain. That's what it says. Here we go. Yep. But, yep. Do not forget. Do not climb ladders. That's right. Okay. And there we go. Oh my God, I gotta be quiet. What am I doing? All right, here we go. Yep, I'm sneaking up. And then,
he does not do sneak attacks.
Wah, wah.
Must have missed an insignificant maggot like you, but I'll soon fix that.
All right. Can I jump over him? Yeah, I can.
I don't know how to turn around. Wah. Whoa, there we go. That went right through his dick. And here you go, Captain. Oh, gotta kill this guy. Take care of that guy. A little slashy slash. Get through all that thick armor. Yep. Oh, there's some blue stuff for you. Oh, watch out. Big guy. Yep. Slash, 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 slash. Whoop. Give him more blue stuff. Nope, no blue. Nope. Blue stuff. Blue stuff.
Two kinds of Sunny D.
Oh. Sucks for you.
There we go. There. Right. 5 minutes.
Well,
less than 5 minutes.
Less than 5 minutes. And you did it in four. That's how you do it. And a celebratory climb.
Whee!
He's a real fun-loving guy, this guy.
He is. He likes to climb. He likes to... He's just a boy's boy. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Pulls on...
Get it?
Pulls on Orc's hair to show them he likes them. All right, Jay.
All right, buddy.
What do you think?
That was fun. That's a ton of fun. I would get exhausted by it, but it would be something I would at least try to play and fail miserably at.
Yeah.
But I could watch that if I didn't have a time limit. I could watch that for a while. That's fun.
So what's your rating? How do you rate this?
Oh yeah. How many orc heads do I give that? I'm gonna out of 10. I'm gonna give that a solid. For watching, that's a good, at least a 9. That's a good,
9
that's
out
a lot of
10,
fun to watch.
Roly-poly orc heads.
Mm-hmm, exactly.
All
right.
All right, Jay, thanks for joining me. And for Jay Likes to Watch, I'm Dan.
And I'm Jay.
And Jay's watching.
I'm watching.
Watch it, Jay. Watch me.
Home is behind the world. Shadow to the edge of the night until the stars are all alive. Mist and shadow.